This is the male antheridium sperm producing plant. This is the archegonian egg producing structure. The water represents rain, bringing the sperm from the male antheridium plant to the archegonian egg. Okay, stop. This is the sporangium, and it's going to reduce all its spores at once to make a new plant. Protonema grows from the spores and produces a new moss plant. This is the new developing moss plant.